Hey guys, Lord Oshwood here, and welcome back to more Bioshock. We finally made it to Hephaestus, or whatever you want to call it, on our way to track down Andrew Ryan. So, let's progress even further into our story. Very well. We could hack this if we want to. Is it even worth hacking? No. Well, yeah, I'm on my way there now anyway, so probably wants me to go this way. Die, will you please? Where are you? Fantastic. Okay, let's progress this direction. Just come down here.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Let's check the corpse. Nope. Oops. You can die. Also, just a note, in this area we have three little sisters to rescue. This guy's getting annoying already. Oh, we have our electric bolt. So, I can hack that. That's mine now. Do you want to shoot that guy for me? That would be great. Fantastic, you can stop now. I've kind of killed him, bot. Thanks anyway. Get them. Press onward. Nothing. Anything worth in there? I suppose I got some film. We could just easily buy that here. Not enough money to do it. We'll eat the potato chips, I guess. Oh, we have some more. Where's the plate?
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a chair at Six Ways to Leicester. What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
There's a camera behind here. Let's hack the camera. Buy it out. We can easily get some money. You invent over there, nothing around there, nothing of importance. Switch back to our gun. It'll just in case. Apparently we need to go that way.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. Look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married.
Let's just loot them anyway.
What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
No, thanks.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks. But I finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That's simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core. engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Like all parasites that try to walk,
overload the car. So now we get the mission we wanted. Someone coming in. Is that everyone? Good. Now I can go through here and progress with the story, I guess. We'll go this way. Yeah, dead end, so we can only go this way. This Rosie died a long time ago by the looks of things. Bouncer even. Blair. Head this way. Progress. Bit of lag, I don't know where the lag's coming from. Head in here. That's Festus Core, huh? Ah, we have a big daddy we can research on. He's busy beating the crap out of someone, so we'll just let him do so while we research. Can you do it again? Oh, that was the little sister apparently. Well, at least I completed the little sister. Small in crisis to max health and Eve. Take photo of you again. Got any more of the Big Daddy? But I already have completed Leadhead Splicer. Why did it take a photo of the Leadhead when I've already completed it? Thank you! That's what I wanted. Permanent 50% increase to all wrench damage. Very nice! And my electricity set him off, so, excuse me, you can just go die now. My little sister. Mine! I'll sort her out in a minute. I just want to use her for some research. See if that was the last of it. No, we can get more, even. No. Is this the third? Can we get a teddy from her now? Not entirely sure. Yes, you do.
Reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Can we search you? No, I don't have the money. Thank you very much. Greatly appreciated. At least we know where the Vita Chamber is now.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Jamie's citizen are lined up round the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Father! Why have you forsaken me?
I wanted to hack. Let's just auto hack. Speed and convenience. Now I can run around. Circle. You get more crossbow ammo, I guess, just in case I do run out.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenient.
I don't know why that's triggered on again. Let's go back this way, see what was on the other side of the path.
The proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie Citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids.
Help the people, and we have a Gather's Garden. Alright, so let's pick you up. Let's have a look at you. Weapon upgrade, we shall. Pistol damage increase just in case. That's that for future reference. Let's see what's in the teddy bear. 200 Adam, Eve, and proximity mine. Thank you very much. Just another gene upgrade. Let's get that other health upgrade. Let's get that other engineering slot. Security expert, vending expert, hacking expert. Two. Let's do the vending one just in case. Let's buy your physical tonic slot just in case. E-Link, medical expert, scavenger, sports boost, natural camouflage, security evasion. Extra Nutrition 3? Yeah, I'll put that one on. Combat Tonic, let's get one of them. Mr. Jockey, no. No. Varanite, no. Frozen Field, no. No. So that was totally pointless. Electrobolt 2 and Electrobolt 3? Okay, let's buy Electro Bolt 2. We'll upgrade our Electro Bolt. We'll upgrade our Incinerate, I guess. Incinerate, no, we've got 11. Well, yes, we'll upgrade that. So, yeah, I guess we're fine. No. Increasing your maximum Eve. I suppose so. Just in case, yeah. I'll use more of these. Could use an ammunition. Wait, you fucked that over, so I can't really buy anything. So, give me all your ammunition. It's distilled water. We need to go in here. What's down here that we need to do? Let's set up C. Heat loss monitoring. Hello? Have the light on, please. Thank you. Let's head forward. Wait, what? The guy just moved. Kill them all. Excuse me. Oh, you're a powerful guy. There you go.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built?
No, you cannot break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Let's go this direction, I guess. I hear a big daddy. Mode. Where are you?
Last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day.
Hmm.
Now's every week, so
where are you?
Real
this way? I don't want to hit the big daddy just yet. So you can kill it for me. Great. Which you did. Let's take photographs of you. Then there's no more left. Let's research more on this bouncer. Research on the little sister, apparently. Yeah, that'll do. Can keep going. Is how long are you going to let me keep going? That's it, apparently. Right. I need to change weapon, so let's go with a grenade launcher. Damn Houdinis.
Don't make it harder than it used to be. I send you plagues.
Where are you? Took care of him. Took care of that. Take your money, thank you very much. Yeah. Corpse. Days. Up. Turn around, see what we can find. Great. Load. Plasma security evasion 2. I don't even have any of them on, so it's pointless.
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college yacht to see that she's into China. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy. She took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Okay, so we need now what? Got it. Kybert's workshops. Okay. Gonna go back this way. Really do with a vending machine to get some ammunition.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
I traded you. I will execute judgment upon thee.
Come on then. Hit me. Hit me. You're just gonna die anyway. Okay, decided to do it from a distance. Okay, fair enough. Just like that, that's what I wanted. So let's move this way, I guess. Up the stairs. Okay, well up the stairs. I see. So I have to go this way now. Here, another big daddy. Aha! Certainly what I want. Auto hack that. Because I need it. Let's pull out a camera and do some research. See how many times we can do it on this bouncer. Is that enough? No? Okay. Research on the little sister before I blow your head off. Let's keep going. Score too low. Fine. Bye bye, Mr. Big Daddy. You really aren't that great. Blah 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 blah.
Mr. Bubbles! Yeah, Mr. Bubbles! Yeah!
Find the next film. Let's see if I can do more research. Keep going. No, that's it. Let's rescue her. And yeah, that's all of the little sisters for this area. So now the bouncers are just nothing but research, I guess. Reload. That up. You hold some film. We've got enough film for now. Let's just head down here. And you probably would try to take on that big daddy. Hello. Let's electro bolt and then hack. Electro bolt and then hack. No, you're just gonna get killed by your teammate there, aren't you? Yeah. Fair enough. One turret is good enough. Hey.
What
was the core control. The
this
gizmo
way?
That beats the madlocks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. Comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. But I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it.
So we're down here now. Damage research. Come on, bang for a research boat with the damage research. Carry on analysis further than you ever thought possible. Increase damage bonus from gain from research. Yep.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured. What a balmy dream.
Okay, EPM bomb casting construct. Don't have the necessary items we need. So we need to create that EPM. This chip is playing apparently.
You can't cut off the power. Comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it.
So, is our goal changed? Yeah, we need to find some items. So, next time on Bioshock, we're going to be finishing off Kyberg's EMP, Blair language. So we need to find 2 items, sonic gel, and 4 wire clusters. The wire clusters you get at the Big Daddy, so killing the Big Daddy does actually help from here on out. And we need to find a nitroglycerin charge. So, we'll look for that. See you guys then.